Hi there guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are all doing really well today. Shock horror, guess who has put in another Shein order? And of course I wanted to open it on camera with you guys today. I have been at work and that today, so that's why I have got no makeup on and I just really wanted to record this video for you guys. So let's excuse this and see what I've picked up from Shein. So in one of my previous videos, you would have seen that I have picked myself up the bronze kit of Sienna X. So there's spray tan stuff, the spray tan machine, the pop-up tent, basically everything that I need to be able to do a little spray tanning business, as well as a training course as well. So I'm really trying to prepare myself for that. So some of the pieces that I have picked up today are for the spray tan course side of things, not the course, like just the business which I want to create. So I've got some little bits and pieces in there relating to that, and then we also have a couple of bits that I just picked up. So the first one is a bag of 100 pink hairnets. So obviously this is for the spray tan so that you don't get it in your hair. But yeah, I have found that Shein seems to be the cheapest place for this, because I got this 100 hairnets for like £1.50. It's crazy. And also, of course I'm going to choose pink hairnets. Sticking with the spray tan business side of things, I have also picked up this box. Probably be better if I actually show you the front, because this is a pack of 100 black rubber gloves, so that obviously I'm not getting any of the spray tan solution on myself, and obviously it's just a bit more sanitary to have my hands covered. I will also be doing this mobile, so I'll be doing this in other people's houses. The box is really quite battered, but obviously it doesn't really matter. I'm just obviously letting you guys know the box is battered, but I'm sure that won't affect any of the gloves on the inside. I have then picked up, oh my god, this is huge. I wanted a big black hold-all bag, and this is literally enormous. So I have a pocket on the front. I have a big zipper compartment in the middle, which, can you see in there? It is literally enormous. And then we do also have a zipped pocket on the inside of that bag as well. Oh, perfect. It comes with a shoulder strap. So yeah, and then this is adjustable as well, so you can change it to whatever length you want it to be. And then obviously just use these to hook it to the sides of your bag. Oh, I've just found another pocket. So on the back, there is a pocket which also has this like zipper compartment on the front there as well. You have the two material carry handles. And then finally, can you see here, like along here, there is another zipped compartment all around the bottom. So then that is another huge space in there as well. If you are using this to take on holiday, I would say that this bottom compartment is perfect for storing your shoes in, while all of your clothes and accessories and whatever can be in the main compartment of the bag. But yeah, I like this a lot. I like the kind of quilted effect that the material has. It feels like it would be waterproof as well, which is brilliant. And I love how much space there is. I mean, if I like This is huge. Okay, so something else that I have picked up for the spray tanning business is a little apron. I do at some point want to get like a branded t-shirt, or you know the scrubs, but it's like the beauty scrubs and they're usually like off-center and there'll be like a zip or buttons like off-center. That is what I want at some point, but those are like £30, I think, £40. And I feel like that is a lot of money when I've never spray tanned anybody yet. So I thought I will get this apron, which was like £2, and then I can upgrade myself further down the line. So we have poppers at the top here. So obviously if you want it longer or shorter, you've got three different lengths that you can choose from. You obviously have the ties on either side to be able to tie it around your back. And then on the front here, I thought it was one large pocket, but it's not. So there's like a seam down the middle just here. So I've got a pocket on this side, a pocket on this side, and then a tiny little pocket just here. So then I can just kind of pull it up slightly because I will want the tie to be going around my waist like that. And you know what, I actually think it doesn't look too bad. It looks quite cute, and obviously it will protect my clothes from any of the spray, so I think this will do the job perfectly until I decide it is in time to invest in something branded. So first and foremost, this material feels lovely. Like if I say the really super, super soft gym workout material, I'm sure you guys will know what I am referring to, because this is so soft. I am so happy with this already because of the material. So I have picked up a gym top which has a hood attached to it as well. And I didn't actually realize this, but there's like mesh pieces throughout it. So that's on the shoulder. And then it's just this plain kind of bluey gray color. Like I say, super soft material, super lightweight. So you can see the two the two mesh shoulder pieces here as well. And then we have a really cute cut out detail on the back there, so all of that material in the middle, that's mesh as well. So obviously you can see my hand through that back section, so I think that'll be really cute. I'll wear like some really cute sports bras underneath it. And yeah, just a super nice, lightweight, stretchy. I am very happy with that. And then last but not least, I have picked up another workout top. Oh, wow. They are absolutely loving the mesh here, aren't they? I did not realise that this one had mesh in it either. Oh, wow. Okay. So I thought that this was literally a black top, but this is incredibly see-through. I mean, for a gym top, I think it could work if you put like obviously a sports bra on underneath, but you could choose like a really cute sports bra maybe. I don't know. This is really not what I expected. Because if you can see here, there is kind of like a camouflage pattern to the material, and only the darker parts of the camouflage are actually not see-through. Everything else about this top is see-through. And this is not even the mesh section. This is the mesh section. So you can see that you've got mesh and then whatever this is, and then your solid black in the pattern. I'm actually really upset about this because I don't know how well this is going to show up on camera because obviously the top is black. But can you see here? It has a really cute cross detail at the back. And then here at the back, it kind of splits open. And that's what drew me to this top, to be honest. I really liked that kind of V opening at the back. I thought that that would look really pretty. But with how see-through this top is, I think this might be getting sent back, you know. I don't see me wearing it. Like, you can see my hand through the whole of that top. I think this last one is a flop. I think that will be going back, but at least I have this workout top that I can use. So that is everything that I have picked up from Shein this time. I do hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, then make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you'd like to see more of my videos, then make sure to subscribe down below, and I will see you guys in the next video.